Hello, everybody. Crystal Sperling here, Avon representative. I wanted to do a little bit of Pinterest training today. So this is my Pinterest account, and you can tell from the top that not only do I have my name, but I have makeup, skincare, fashion, because those are the products that I am most passionate about. And when you really want to grow your Pinterest account and, be successful, you need to show people your passion. You need to show people what are the main products that, you know, you love and you can't live without. And that's what basically I do. I do a lot of review videos. I do a lot of skincare videos, makeup videos, fashion. I also have a blog that I like to tie in all of my pins to, and I'll show you that in just a second. I like to show people my Avon success. So, you know, my story, my Avon story, where I started from nothing to where I am now, of being in the brochure and being on the beauty board, and those are and all the trips you know that I get to go on and earn and things like that. Those are the things that I'm very passionate about. So I want the world to know what I love to do and what I'm going to continue to do. So let's get started. Now the video might be a little shaky because I'm holding it with my hand and scrolling my laptop, okay? So, as you can tell, I've got my website tied in there, okay? And you have to have the little check mark there, which means it is a claimed, real website. I've got my Facebook thing there. I've got Avon Rep, beauty blogger, beauty influencer, fashion looks, makeup tips, skincare, Avon brochure model, and then our national team. So I'm followed by 900 people, and I've got 926,000 monthly viewers. This is the biggest number I've had since starting Pinterest, so I'm very excited. I'm going to scroll down here and let you see some of my pins, and I did these myself. I love the Pinterest, all my flyers I create with Pit Collage. And I did go ahead and buy the $35 a year plan. So it's just $35 for a whole year. And you get to use all these amazing stickers and fonts and things like that. So, you know, all the jewelry that we got, I did one on that. Ways to Sparkle This Holiday. How to wear lip liner correctly, vegan makeup. So let's show one, and I'm going to click on this one here, and they are videos. So some of them are videos. Let's click on this one here, and this is what products, and see, it's a video, so it stopped midway. Let's see if we can play it. There we go. What products to use for dry skin, okay? I took these pictures myself. I don't, I use my own images. I use my own flyers. I create my own videos. I do everything myself. I don't try to use anybody else's stuff. So, you know, remember that when you're creating your stuff. Be authentic. Be you. I might get ideas from other reps, which, you know, they're really smart and awesome. And that's what makes us such a great Avon family, is that, you know, other people can inspire you to be, you know, just as great. But everything that I do is my own version of it. And so what I've done, let's click on one. This one's got okay, I just uploaded these about 5 minutes ago, and you can tell it's got 4,000 views already. And I just uploaded it, I know, 5 minutes ago. So over here, I've linked it to my beauty blog. When you click on this, it takes you to the post that I wrote about the product. So what to do for dry skin during the winter. And I've got more images. I've got my own writings. I like to link the product. So, you know, you can click on the product to buy. And I do everything myself. All right, so let's go back to Pinterest. Now, what you can do and what I'm going to do next is add hashtags to this pin. I will go, let's click on the business hub and let's see a little bit of behind the scenes. So 925 monthly viewers, 902 followers, 1.2 million impressions. Let's go to analysts, and that shows you more of an in-depth thing. Now, I know you're going to see this is that it goes up and down, up and down, up and down. And that is Pinterest. 1 minute you're high and the next minute you're down. So you got to keep going. You got to keep doing what you do. And these are some of the top pins I've got. 34,000, 17,000, 15,000, 12,000, 11,000. So I'm getting orders, I'm getting views, I'm getting new team members. I'm doing quite well, but I had to find my own niche, if you will. I had to find my own path, and that's what you gotta do. So I don't know how to help and give you advice, but just keep going. Just keep going. If you have a blog, it is really helpful when you create a post that you create pins and create images and videos that you can use. And then what you want to do is tie in your link to that post and use the image on Pinterest. And I remember getting 51,000 monthly views, and I was so excited. I mean, I was just so excited. And now it's up to almost 1 million, and I just can't believe it. I mean, it's just crazy. But you can tell that my images are very colorful. They've got movement. They've got different fonts. They've got different colors. I took all the pictures myself, okay? So I use my own images, my own wording and everything. What I would suggest is that you start somewhere. If you want to do reviews, if you want to do makeup videos, you know, just whatever you want to do. Or you don't have to do that if you don't want to. But Pinterest is very fun. And 90% of the viewers on Pinterest are women. Okay, so that gives you an idea. I will continue to do this because I really, really enjoy it. And I really like making my own little pins and stuff. It's really fun. And it gives my business something that I can look forward to. So like how to sell Avon on a flexible schedule. And that one is talking about the Avon 2021 flexible schedule. So I've got it there for people to print if they need to. I've got everything there. So what I can just suggest to you is that you keep going and never get up, because you never know. You might get up to 1.2 million. So just keep going, guys. You can see that I don't buy ads. These are all legit views and numbers. So if you have any questions, let me know. But I know that the last I looked, for 90 days, my impressions was 2.6 million views in 90 days. So you never know how far you're going to get. You just have to start. So just start today. And also, let me show you some of my boards. So you see I've created, and I need to fix some of them. But you can see I have created my own little images or borders, if you will. Say Avon bracelets. Let's go to it. And I have hashtagged, Avon bracelets and things like that. And then I've just pinned all the bracelets. So you can go to your e-store and you can click on the bracelet and then click the Pinterest button. And it will pin it to whatever board you wish. Okay, so I've got all the products on here too. It's just that I like to create my own images as well, and my own vibe there. So if you need any help, guys, just let me know. And have a good day. Bye-bye.